Hey you guys, I want to share with you the goodies we got from Smart and Final. 73 dollars total, and delivered to us via Instacart. And of course, you know I have kombucha. I'm really enjoying this new brand, Kavika. $3 a bottle. I gotta have some now. That was pineapple peach. The other bottle is raspberry lemon. I love this brand, Kavita. Anyways, Siggy's yogurt. We got 5 of these for a total of $8.45. I think I'm gonna stick with the vanilla, as there's no sugar added. There might be a different kind of agave sweetener, but no, like, excuse me, there goes my throat. I'm gonna stick with the vanilla, I think, just for the lack of actual cane sugar. I might have to do a video just on this yogurt roll. I'm happy with it. And black beans. We got 2 cans of black beans. It was my mistake. I wanted the raw beans in a bag, you know, the ones you soak over. Anyways, live and learn. So there were 2 cans of this, came to $1.58. Can of olives, $1.69. There's the other can. This ground beef that says organic. What does that mean, organic? It should say grass-fed, right? So we got 2 of these. Came to a total of $13. Oh, grass-fed beef. 2 of those. And more cheese. Organic mozzarella sticks, $5. And our old standby, $5. Box of White Castle. Here's the burrito mix. This was a dollar something. Almost $2. Kind of pricey. And tortillas. $3. Big flour tortillas. And these pepper strips. I tell you what I do with these pepper strips. We make the best steak sandwiches. See these? $12 is Smart and Final. You get like 8 beef, Philly beef steaks frozen. When you get them home, throw them in the fry pan with pepper strips and cheese. Oh my goodness. And then get it like in a patty, you know, get it shaped to put in your hoagie roll and you're good to go. Oh. We just bought one of these. We went through them like in a couple days. And they're so fast and quick and easy. We had the best time. And two boxes of these Rayburns. These are also delicious. These roast beef, bacon, and cheddar cheese. And throw them in the microwave. And we throw in our own lettuce and onions. And it's even more tasty. $5 a box. We got two of these. And taco shells. These were really cheap, I think. $2.50. For 18 shells, and so we're thinking of having tacos and burritos this week. I did not see taco mix. I thought I'd ordered taco mix, but of course, you know, I got ice cream, these little mini drops, $7, and bananas. Got 8 non-organic bananas, came to a total of $2 and something. Let me look on my little list. I need to be a better shopper. Tortillas, kombucha, cheese, yogurt, beans, ice cream, Rayburns, White Castle, steak, beef steaks, pepper strips, taco shell, hamburger, burrito, olives. I cannot believe it. So I made two mistakes. Forgot the taco mix. I'm sure I have some in that pantry. You guys have seen my picture of my pantry on Facebook. As cluttered as it is. So, I messed up on that, but I messed up on the black beans. But it's frustrating, but hopefully I'll remember that next time. What's the other fun recipe? Oh, recently we got in the mood for... burritos is we just had Chipotle. And I'm gonna see if I can make a delicious burrito at home. So that's kind of what I've been thinking about. I know it's not gonna happen. No, it's not gonna happen, though. This pineapple peach is really delicious. I was surprised. I feel bad, though. It really makes my throat growl. I don't know. I need some chips. I've been craving them. Lay's potato chips. I've been wanting to do a potato chip video, just chomping on chips. I love that sound. Thank you to those of you who watch the ads before my videos. Thank you to those of you who subscribe and like my videos. And thank you to those of you who continue to share my videos. I really appreciate your support. Thanks for watching.